television.
I'm sure you do.
That was beautiful.
She has more talent than I do.
No, that, you were great, Lila and Harvey. You're the best. Thanks. That'll do it for News Center 5 at 4.
Ben and Emily are live in the newsroom at News Center 5 at 5.
WCVB News Center 5 at 5 starts right now.
And we thank you for joining us at 5 today. I'm Ben Cimino.
And I'm Emily Reamer. New data from the state is out this afternoon, and it shows Massachusetts is reporting 122 new COVID-19 deaths, bringing that total to 4,212. The number of cases increasing by more than 1,100 to more than 70,000.
Meantime, the state order requiring people to wear masks when social distancing is not possible goes into effect tomorrow. There are some exceptions. However, violators could face a $300 fine.
We have team coverage for you tonight, beginning with tragedy at another nursing home, this time in Medford, where at least 54 people have died from COVID-19 complications. News Center 5's Todd Kaskiewicz is live tonight with the latest on this. Todd.
Emily, more than 100 patients are currently infected, and as you said, 54 residents have died. Many families did not get a chance to say goodbye.
They said he's not going to make it through the night. And then he did die.